Hi guys, it's me Paul again and welcome to another segment of GTA 5 Online, and today we have something special from Rockstar Games, which is the car workshop, and apparently it's triple week, so you do any body cars, paintwork, any wheels, that sort of thing, you get triple money. I'll show you what I mean in a second. Okay, right, so that's my new car I did, as you can see, that's the one I won on the spin wheel. Right, let's go. Right, so first of all, you want to go to the spanner, which is over here. Press the right directional button to update it. So just follow this, bright purple, so just follow this. Let's have a look. So what you're looking for, right, okay, so just look for that, right, that one there, I think this is a girl, and then just follow this lettering. I don't know if you can actually read that, it's quite difficult to read. Yeah, engine, level 1, and rakes, street. You go, bodywork. You see what I mean? You can just barely see the writing. So first of all, we do hood, latch cover, front bumper. Yeah, what are you looking for? Custom front number 2. Request tailgate. That's the bottom, and you want that. Okay. Now when it comes to the wheels, you can barely see the wheels. So wheel type, you're going for off-road this time, and you go for all-terrain monster. Right, let's have a look. All-terrain monster, let's have a look. That one, I believe. Yeah, sorry, I can't get the camera right. Let's change the color. Let's do it by orange. Get some new wheels. Tire-proof them. Bulletproof them, let's put some purple smoke in, and then just confirm it. And all you got to do is drive safe, but you may notice that the amount of money has been tripled. There you go. And then you just drive it. So if you crash it, it will adapt it. If you just drive as normal, then you should be all good to go. So you just want to watch out for the traffic. Sometimes you get the odd idiots. So don't drive like a complete maniac. So just drive as sensibly as you can. And just make sure these people don't indicate in your lane or try and get squashed. So just follow the line that's been given, and every time you do one, it then increases to the next level, like 85, something like that, you know what I mean. So just drive the best you can. I'm doing now, just watch where you're going. You can always use the cameras. There are going to be people trying to stop you as well, and bad guys. Sometimes when you see these sort of roads, you can always cheat it. So I'll go through here. And it's just up the next one above. And there we go. And it's just here, I believe. Yeah, it's just here. So just be careful where you park the car. And then just park it back in the space. There you go, you get 75 grand. You will see in a minute that because I drive sensibly, you get an extra bonus. So that's only on the car workshop. As you can see, there we go, look. 110,000. There we go. And my nightclub is up to 170. And there's the message to prove it. Just there. So So yeah, right, let me claim my car back and let's go to the casino and see what I get there. Right, there you are, 765,000. Right, where have you parked? Over here, obviously. So you just go to the next job. So yeah, I'll update that as well. We've got police here, I wonder what's going on. Actually, I might do that next, actually, so update the company. Get back in my car. I'm gonna go. Let's go to the casino and let's see what I get there. Oh, people running. New turn. Ah, oh, see what I mean with a sat nav? Can't make its mind up. Do you see what I mean? I wish I could make the sat nav talk like in Grand Theft Auto 4 with Nicole and the other guy. You know, like the grandpa kind of thing. Oh, sorry, didn't see you coming there. Neon bear dick, you know what I mean. So if they could put this into Grand Theft Auto 5, that'd be good. We've been told about GTA 6 now, so we'll wait and see. So yeah, let's see what the spin wheel is going to give me this time. Something good, I hope. Right, just park here. Thanks. You got a nice ride as well. Not. Okay. Let's go ahead and see what's up. Then I'll upgrade the build. Right, back in a minute. There we go. Oh, someone's destroyed my vehicle again. Crap. Right, okay then. Come on. Right. Wish me luck, guys. Here we go. What's it gonna be? Oh, I'll get a discount. Even better. Oh, wow. I have won a 10% off discount. Right, I want to collect this. There we go. Always collect that. Great. Oh, I can't believe someone's just destroyed one vehicle. How dare you? Could have been that clown, actually. I'll claim it back in a second. Right, as you can see, my car's disappeared. So all you do is you phone a company up and they get your car. Mural insurance, and then I get your car back.
Morris Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
That one, please. No charge.
I'll look into it.
Whoa, what you dude? And then I just claim my car back by pressing the select button and then request it. And that's how you do it, guys. Whoever damaged it, they pay out. My car's in the car park, let's go and see. Right, let's do an update to this building. Okay. I'm gonna quickly drive back. I'm gonna do some upgrades. Right, let's quickly get out of here. No, wrong way. Sorry guys, sorry. Just round here somewhere. This is a top rally car, by the way, but anyway, I didn't win that Audi, but my friend Richard did. And I like some of the paintwork they've done. Oh, whoa! This is quite a feisty little car. So you gotta be really good at skills from this. Right, let's have a go at this building again and let's do some tweaks so I can get more business out of it. Right, we're here, just down here. And just pop your car in and go, and then we'll just update it. Simple as that, guys. Right, back in a second. Right, there we go. Right, I'm gonna get to the update, I'll be back in a second. Okay then guys, I'm just gonna do some modifications to this building. I'm gonna go for staff number 2. Can I get extras, car lift? Yes, I can. I can afford that. Bye. Done. There we go. Done. Piece of cake. Right. There should be some more. There we go. Job done. Now I've got 2 car lifts and 2 cars should be there. So there we go. That's the car workshop warehouse.